we watched The Boy Who Harnessed the Wind again recently. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. What an astonishing movie if you've never seen it. True story about a boy that learned how to harness the wind and bring water to the crops in the dry fields. There you are. You've seen the whole movie now. I've just told you the entire story, haven't I? It doesn't matter. It's still a great movie to watch because the hardships that they go through and the challenges that he has to overcome and the obstacles and the negativity and all of those things is worth watching. We often say here, you don't know what you don't know. Maybe we don't often say it enough, but it's true. This young man figures out that he could harness the wind in order to get water for the crops for the village. And his father makes an amazing statement at one point. He looks at him with total disbelief, even though he wants to believe in his son, even though he loves his son dearly, and says, "So you're telling me you can make rain from wind?" And he goes, "Yes, Daddy, I can." What a load of nonsense, he says. That is, he says it much stronger than I just said, I'll tell you. And it must sound so bizarre to somebody who doesn't know stuff like this. Yeah, we talk on here about motivation, inspiration, self-talk, belief, doing things. And for some of you, that must sound almost as crazy. Keith, you telling me that if I get inspired and motivated and get new material and change my self-talk, that I can change myself and become all the things I want to be? Yep. Really, Keith? But it just sounds as crazy as that father talking to his son, doesn't it? Here I am raving on to you about watching motivational movies, changing your self-talk, reading books, hanging around with good people, and you will change, the people around you will change, your circumstances will change, your health could change, your finance will change, all those things. Sure, Keith, you can make rain from wind. Absolutely, Keith. It's been done hundreds of times, thousands of times, possibly millions of times. The stuff that I'm telling you is real. Watch the movie, you'll love it. You can do it, by the way. I appreciate it. Oh, have a great day. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.